मन तुम्हारा खुशबूदार खुशबूदार बांधो बांधो
बांधो बांधो
ओ बांधो बांधो भाई बांधो अपने द्वार सद्गुणों की बंधनवार सद्गुणों की बंधनवार विचारों में बसा लो रे पवित्रता वाणी में भर लो मिठास और नम्रता
अपने विचारों में बसा लो रे पवित्रता वाणी में भर लो मिठास और नम्रता
भाषा में सौम्यता हो दृष्टि में भाई तुमने जिंदगी ये पाई शुभ कर्मों की कर लो कमाई
भाग्य से भाई तुमने जिंदगी ये पाई शुभ कर्मों की कर लो कमाई
मन में सफाई रखो होठों पे सच्चाई की मदद करो सबकी भलाई ओ उत्तम करनी आज ही कर लो उत्तम करनी आज ही कर लो मौका मिले ना बारंबार बारंबार बांधो बांधो
बांधो बांधो
ओ बांधो बांधो भाई बांधो अपने
Taking care of plants and trees is a beautiful pastime activity. Every day one finds changes in their appearance, development and growth. Observing plants and trees is a refreshing activity. They bear flowers, fruits, fresh leaves. Seasonally they change. That is why it is very refreshing to notice the changes. Third, introspection. When we observe plants and trees, daily they grow and develop to contribute whatever might be the resources and whatever might be the climatic conditions they are facing. It makes us to question ourselves, are we doing well in life? Are we contributing to the society good? Fourth, self-motivation. When we observe plants and trees developing their own food and guiding themselves to develop and cope up with all kinds of challenges they face in life, gives us really good self-motivation. When we observe plants and trees creating and developing various kinds and colors, leaves, flowers, and fruits, it motivates us to make efforts to create beautiful things like them in our life too. Sixth, being resilient. The plants and trees have resilience to adjust to the adverse climatic changes and to cope up with the damages caused to them by insects, pests, animals, and even by the human beings. Seventh, resource management. The plants and trees try to utilize whatever the resources they have, like space, soil, manure, water, light, air, so efficiently and try to grow and develop to contribute. That motivates us to have proper resource management to contribute in our life. Eighth, value for time and work. When we observe plants and trees, we find every day changes in them. For example, the morning buds blossom into beautiful flowers by afternoon or evening. So every day, every hour, every moment, are we doing constructive work? Ninth, do not expect in return. When we observe plants and trees, every day, every moment, they work hard to grow and develop to contribute. Whether we care for them or not, they do not bother. They always try to contribute for the benefit of others. What I learned from them is doing our best for multiple benefits. The plants and trees work hard to give us multiple benefits to the living things. They become our lifeline by releasing oxygen. They give us shade, flowers, fruits. They cool down the climate by becoming our air coolers and air fresheners. These are the few examples for their multiple benefits. In the beginning of this clip, I showed how they gave shelter to 11 cows under the trees. They also give lot of shade, and during summer season, during vacation, I see nearly 22 to 30 children in our colony playing marble games and other games under the trees. So they also provide best play space for the children. By seeing these pictures and from my lessons, what I learned, I am sure people learn more than that from the plants and trees. Don't you agree with me that these served as the best educator to me and to others? We should thank wholeheartedly all the plants and trees on this planet. Thank you. Plant at least one plant and take care of it. That is a big contribution you can make. Love the nature, learn from the nature. Love the nature, learn from the nature.